The Leadville Mine Drainage Tunnel was constructed during World War II in the Korean effort by the United States Bureau of Mines. The purpose of the tunnel was to drain groundwater from the mine workings so that ore bodies could be accessed for lead and zinc for the war effort. Bureau of Reclamation purchased the tunnel for $1 from the Bureau of Mines in 1959, believing that they could use the water to augment the Fryingpan-Arkansas Project. Now, due to prior appropriations, Bureau of Reclamation was not able to use the water. However, in the 80s, with the Clean Water Act, they were asked to build a treatment plant to treat the water before it went into the Arkansas River because of metals contamination. Reclamation has operated this water plant for 25 years, and we remove metals such as lead, zinc, manganese, and iron from the water and then release it clean into the river under our NPDES permit, which is administered by EPA. At the Leadville Mine Drainage Treatment Plant, we use a method called chemical physical precipitation to remove the metals from the water. The water is treated to remove dissolved carbon dioxide from the water. The chemical physical portion is to raise the pH, and we use a high density sludge recycle process that recycles settled sludge for the metals to stick to form what's called a flock particle. These particles then are slowed down underneath a baffle and settled in a thickener tank, which basically separates the sludge settling to the bottom and the clear water flowing up out of the top through an upflow clarifier. The clean water then goes through a sand filtration process, which is just polishing, and then the water is released to the river at a proper pH according to our permit. The settled sludge is removed continuously, treated to make it non-hazardous, and then dewatered using a plate and frame filter press to make a sludge cake, which is then removed and disposed of in a landfill. We're looking ahead into the future towards designing a new treatment plant to replace the old one. The current plant is nearing the end of its acceptable service life, which is about 30 years. Because we have 25 years of data and understanding the hydrology of the site and the water quality, and also because technologies have changed over the years, we're going to conduct some pilot testing this spring in order to flesh out those other technologies. We'll be testing electrocoagulation, nanofiltration, and the high-density sludge that we use now, but with a more optimized approach in mind. We might have some different ways that we can treat the water more efficiently and effectively in the future and reduced cost overall. Throughout the pilot testing and the upcoming construction and changes that we foresee in the future at the Leadville Treatment Plant, Reclamation will continue to operate the plant just as normal, discharging clean water into the Arkansas River. Reclamation has a long-term commitment to cleaning the water, improving the ecosystem, and keeping the public safe and informed of our operation at Leadville Drainage Tunnel.